This is where we are, at a building at one of the world's most remote places. Because this building is a hotel that took 11 years to build in the middle of nowhere in Tasmania, Australia. And this hotel will blow your mind. It has amazing luxurious rooms with no internet. It has a lake that is 170 meters deep, wild animals around every corner, boats to float on, bikes to ride on, food to munch on, and even room keys that float on water because you are living in the middle of a lake. This building used to be a water pump, but now has become a hotel with no internet. But who cares? Because this place will make you forget the internet. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow. This is the edge of the flat earth. Hold on. Before we go any further, the earth is round and flat earth is a joke. But according to a hypothetical flat earth map, one of the corners of the world is located here on an island called Fogel Island in Newfoundland, Canada. This is where some people believe the edge of the flat earth is. So if you jump from here, you'll end up in China. Or something like that. On this island, you will find an actual museum of flat earth theory. You will also find 4,000 locals who believe in common sense that the earth is round. Come visit this beautiful island at the edge of the world. But before you do, remember that the earth is round.
That's what I mean.